what is enlightenment? Mm-hmm. So enlightenment used to mean the development along one particular line of development, which was the realization of the absolute and ultimate nature of what is, which is often called, let's say, in Buddhist traditions, emptiness, or in Hebrew mystical traditions, ayin, A-Y-I-N. So those who had contacted the ultimate nature of what is in the absolute world, right, who had contacted and lived, right, in the ground of being, were called enlightened. However, enlightenment didn't take into account ethical perfection. It didn't take into account emotional intelligence, right? It didn't take into account actual engagement in the healing and transformation of the world. It didn't take into account many other essential lines of development, which have actually evolved through time. So a way that we might understand enlightenment more profoundly, in a more kind of integral way, if you will, is that enlightenment is the maximal development available to the human being on all levels and lines of development relevant to that person, including emptiness, the ground of being, including emotional intelligence, right, including open heart, right, including, you know, embodiment. So that's what enlightenment would then come to mean. So we actually expand our understanding of enlightenment, which would shift the way we think about the whole story.